moment I might fall in love. Depending on how you hold me, I'm glad that I'm calming down. Can't let no one come control.
Hi YouTube, this is my very first video and I couldn't decide what to do, so I just decided to record myself doing my hair for the day. Oh, and I'm gonna just have a few products out because this one by them, the leave-in. I do like their products, but that's like on my journey as a natural, I've noticed that it only really works good or best. Let's say best. It only works best on my hair if I'm using it during the winter. And it's about that time where it's about to get to summer. So it's not a good time, but I'll just be jelly. But yeah, I'm basically about to do a finger coil. I'm doing both in opposite directions, and I add a little gel to it as I'm doing it. Just finger coil in the front. You see how that stays. Because sometimes with my hair, it likes to poof right back up. So I give it some time, and then I'll work on the second one. So I did this one this way. I'm going to do this one that way. So they're going in the opposite direction. It just works best for me. And then I just twist it all the way down. I add gel as I go. I can tell already that I'm gonna have to redo the other end because you can kind of see it unraveling. But we'll see. Okay, one. But see, like, if I start doing it like that, I'm gonna get like a loop curl. And it's really gonna like curl back up. But we'll see. Because that was not the initial goal for today. And then I'm gonna hit this one more time too. If y'all heard that, that was my knee. But yeah, also plan on collabing with lots of YouTubers, at least in the region. Anyway, that one's really trying to curl. Yeah. Okay, so it's almost done. I'll just, you know, gotta lay those baby hairs. Make sure they're nice and slayed. And then I'm like, for me, I know how everybody had like a different like technique for edges, but I'm gonna get back in the camera. It's just I need this mirror. Okay, because I don't think I want to do too much today. I'm thinking I'm just gonna do two swoops on each side. Sometimes I can get three, but I don't feel like doing three. Okay. I'll do that down and up. Oh guys, this is the finished product. And I do lots of hairstyles. This is just a simple, quick, easy hairstyle because the other ones take forever. I've been a natural, let's see, for about 6 to 7 years. I'm gonna do a video like of my journey and what have I done and how I maintain length and how I started and why I became a natural. I'm just, you know, talk about all of that. But I mean, I really like it. Some people don't like these because they hang right in your face. But I mean, you know, you just push them to the side and then it just gorgeous. It's just effort, you know. I feel like sometimes I even leave it like a curl in the back, but not this time. Okay, so what's up, Valentine vibes? I'm back with another video. Really, I'm gonna put this in the first video because as I was doing my hair, I realized when I looked at it, I was too close to the camera like this, so all you could see was this. You couldn't really see the. back. I wanted it to be higher too, so maybe I can achieve that today. I just want to do it like this on camera. Maybe I'll do a loose bun today too. Okay. Let's see. Oh yeah. First up, gym. Not as much as before, just because it's already kind of up here and low. So you just need like that little bit of gel. Also, do you guys think I should do a Q&A as the next video? Please put it in the comments, because I think I'm gonna do that next. That way, you can get to know me while I get to know you guys. All right, pretty good. Sometimes I like to add water to the brush just because it helps my hair lay down better. Sideburn. Sometimes I curl them, but not today. And then I'm gonna redo these, just add a little bit more water and some of this, what is it, 10-in-1 Miracle Apple Cider by Wild. It is good, like you could use it on your skin. Recommend, not sponsored, just highly recommend. Look into it, it's good. Like even their shampoos, the apple cider, vinegar, go crazy. Okay, let's see, it's coming. So more water again, but only good thing is that they're kind of already in form. I'm not gonna have to do too much work. With me, I drench mine completely again, just cause my hair is not gonna cooperate without it. Okay. Then I'm just gonna, be hard. I'm gonna spray this one. Okay, that's not the way. I'm gonna spray it in my hand. Lather it, just so leave in, put it on there, and it smells so good. You know how apple cider vinegar kind of stink? I feel on ACV rinse. It smells so good. And then more gel. Not a lot, just like on the root, and then like a little bit throughout. Going the same direction as before. Just to, yeah. And then, you know, we probably have to redo it again because my hair likes to frizz back up so fast for some reason. Thicker, because I feel like my right is thicker than my left, my edges. Okay, almost done. Okay, it's so cute. I love these, they're just so cute, and it don't really take too much time, but it is like a process to doing them. Cute. And when they dry, they're gonna be like probably here because, you know, all that shrinkage and stuff. This one right here, get it good. I'm trying to just make sure, because like when they dry, if like one piece is not like all the way slick, it'll be fuzzier than the rest of it. I hate that. 25. Oh, that's cute. It's cute. Instinct. Okay. So this is the final look, you know, again, times two type stuff. I really just love these. I wish they would stay this long though, but still cute. When I wear my glasses, I don't necessarily like them just because they like sit right here. But when they're not on, it just looks like better to me. But I put them on so I can see. So cute. But it's a glasses day. Now I just kind of pull up an edge. I think it hurt. Or was it the sideburn? Probably the sideburn. But yeah. This one laid more too. It's just like one side is doing better today. For some apparent reason. But yeah. A little bit. That's okay, so I was about to say that's all, God. I'm just kidding, but you know, Bugs Bunny. Yeah, that's my cartoon. One of them anyway. That's all for today. I'll see you later, vibes. It's a vibe, it's a vibe, it's a vibe.
Yeah. I don't wanna go. I don't wanna go to the movies. Maybe we can play house. Grab a drink and feel your booty.
Yo.